Hey guys, today I'm going to be showing you my GameCube games. First off, we have LEGO Star Wars video game. Pretty much about this, I've beaten it. And it's fun. It's actually better. And epic. You can play episodes 1 to 3. But it's fun. I got it for Christmas. And like 2 years ago. Right?
I guess.
Still got cars, but that's what cars is missing. I only have LEGO Star Wars. And it's kind of fun. Next we have Mario Party 7. This is just based off of the other Mario Party series. The second and the third were on the Nintendo 64, right? The fourth, the fifth, the sixth, and the seventh were on the Nintendo GameCube. And the eighth is on the Wii. And the DS version is on the Nintendo DS. Should they call it Mario Party 9? I don't care. But this is a fun game. I really like it. My favorite two characters are Mario and Toadette. It's kind of a fun game. So, check it out. Next is the Metroid Prime Pack, which featured Metroid Prime 1 and the bonus disc of Metroid Prime 2. My sister doesn't like this game. Right, Michaela?
It gives Halo a really bad name.
Yeah, it gives Halo a bad, bad name.
And you don't even know what that means.
But if you are very familiar with Metroid and stuff.
Basically, if you don't like Halo, this is a good game for you.
Or if you don't like this, you like Halo.
Maybe.
But this is a fun game. I got it at the library. Same day we got Bustin' Out. Well, The Sims Bustin' Out for PlayStation. Right?
Yeah, Sam.
Okay. Next is Crash Bandicoot, the Wrath of Cortex. Basically, he was in PlayStation, but now he's on GameCube and Wii. He's a Nintendo character now. But it's fun. But interesting fact, it was made in 2001.
Yeah. 84!
Yeah, 2001. Same day VeggieTales Wild Kindly Viking came out.
I don't think it was the same day. I think it was the same year.
Yeah, same year. But, yeah, whatever. Next is Sonic Riders.
I love that game! So much fun!
Yeah, it was actually a obvious ripoff of Mario Kart.
No, it's not!
Well,
Sonic Riders is on skateboards.
Yeah, except carts.
There's no carts. Therefore, it's not a ripoff of Mario Kart.
Yeah, but it's just like it.
No, it's not! It's too cool!
Well, Sonic Riders is very fun.
It is. Tails is my character.
And Sonic is mine. Well, my favorite Sega character to be example. I only watched the Sonic X series, not the other Sonic series were made when I wasn't born yet. But do you know what? Well, my sister watches the Sonic episodes.
I watch every single Sonic episode ever made. Oh my god. Sonic Underground, Sonic X, everything.
Yeah, she's a huge fan of Sonic.
That's because he's anime.
Yeah, same with Adventure Time and Naruto and Dragon Ball and stuff.
Yeah, I'm a little bit of an anime freak. Alright, I'll be right back.
But still, fun game. You can pick it up or download this or whatever. But it's a fun game. Next is Disney's Extreme Skate Adventure. Basically, this game is just like Tony Hawk. Well, it's a rip-off of it. It has characters from Tarzan, Toy Story 2, and Finding Nemo. I mean, not Finding Nemo. The Lion King. Sometimes I think it's Finding Nemo, but it's not. It is put out by Activision, Disney Interactive, and Toys for Bob, and Neversoft. You know the part, you know the other Toy Story parts put out by Pixar. But it's fun. Next is Mario Golf Toadstool Tour. It is a good Mario game ever made. The other Mario sports are Mario Superstar Baseball, Mario Kart Double Dash, and Super Mario Strikers. Yeah, Super Mario Strikers. I also like to play Dance Dance Revolution Mario Mix, but it's fun. Basically, you can play as Mario, Waluigi, and that sort of stuff. But it's one for playing. Use 13 blocks into a memory card. And Game Boy is compatible. Next is Luigi's Mansion. Basically, it's just like Ghostbusters, except it's Mario style. Okie doke. Pretty much about this. This is a fun tape. And not. Sorry, I can't speak today. I can't speak right today. This is a good Luigi game. It was 2001, like Crash Bandicoot. And it's only one player and only a memory card. But, yeah. Huh? Why'd you get another?
Because I'm hungry.
I'm hungry too.
But the only thing I can have is this. And since you don't like this.
Okay. Finally, Sonic Mega Collection.
Hello, Sonic!
Seven games based off the Sega Genesis.
Which is a really old game system.
Yeah. And you can see extras like the Sonic CD intro, like that sort of stuff. And the Sonic Adventure 2 battle trailer. Well, you get the picture.
You didn't skate without me?
Oops. I didn't mean to. It was an accident. I should have continued for part 2. But thanks for watching.
Subscribe!